This isn't something you see every day on the Jersey Shore. A deer stuck on some rocks in the ocean got a little help from a surfer. The photographer who captured this rescue says she headed down to Belmar Beach Sunday morning to snap some photos of the sunrise. And the deer swam in the ocean and then got stuck on the rocks until a surfer came to the rescue.
Wow. Something you don't see every day.
Oh, dear.